of lethal force for Albion contractors. CEO Nigel Cass had this to say.
DedSec terrorists will quickly find that Albion, unlike the police force of this city, is battle-tested and proven in the field.
The Prime Minister's office has called this shoot-to-kill mandate a drastic but necessary
hell of a time to join up.
London safe.
Here, your new kit.
So this is it, right? From now on, it's just DedSec. Forget everything about normal life.
Yeah, but what's normal, though? You wake up and a Fed can bag you for looking funny.
Yeah, you're right. And I want to help to stop it, but I don't know if I can walk away from my life.
You ain't giving it all up. You're fighting to protect what's yours, do you hear me?
Okay. Okay. I'm ready.
Welcome to the resistance, blood.
Right. Come aboard, etc., etc. I'll give you the speech later. Right now, we need...
before.
Building a resistance group requires operatives with specialized skills, technical abilities, firearms handling, and physical.
Okay, I'm here.
I'll highlight the server with the AR reconstruction software. It's out of reach, so you'll need to use a heavy cart.
control, are you?
Okay, I have the server. It is put into your vehicle now. Be careful while driving. You don't want to explode.
Blood, I'm like the best driver ever.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
This will do. Remain in the area until I've downloaded enough data to the server. Download complete. I need a wider sample of data, so I'm pushing you the coordinates to a new location. Data from the surveillance infrastructure, nearby CTOS drones, civilian optics, CCTV, and then it assembles those scraps into what happened in this location 24 hours ago. Fantastic! I'm searched from your optic, so I need you to stay within range.
Put out an APW. Target is gone.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
All right. Scraping data from optics, CTOS cameras, microphones, laptops. Say, do you reckon SRS uses this to watch people shag? Fucking hell. Do they use it for anything but watching people shag?
Oh, shit. We got us a clash now, Bags.
Well, shit. Can you do anything to lose your new friends? Maybe invite them to a pottery night or overshare something personal. Whatever you do, just get to the last location in one piece.
Motherfucker. Cool.
Transfer complete. I'm missing one last data set. Pushing you the coordinates to the location now.
Drones are en route to suspect.
Our bags are hot. Shake these fucks.
Don't let the drones destroy the server before I'm done. Get out of the lorry and take care of them. Shoot them. Throw rocks at them. Destroy them psychologically with cyberbullying. Just keep them busy until the transfer's complete. Your somewhat reckless teammate has got themselves thrown in the old clink, I'm afraid. Difficult to resist oppression from behind bars. It will be a while before they're available. Pro tip, however, why not recruit a barrister to the team? I mean, no one exactly likes a barrister, but they do have their function. They should be able to shorten the jail time of imprisoned operatives. Got it. Now, we can't lug around this server forever. We should probably wipe our prints off it anyway.
I'm listening.
I'll overload the CPUs to cause a power spike to destroy the battery unit. The electromagnetic pulse should destroy both the server and the drones.
Taking cover! Get that locked down!
Nobody's gonna mat this food, boy.
Yes, we're all very impressed that I didn't...